Jury indicts a man in the murder of his uncle. Cory Hall faces charges that include murder, domestic violence, tampering with evidence, and gross abuse of a corpse. Police say Hall shoved the handle of a cast iron skillet down Paul Bramlage's throat until he passed out. Hall then allegedly slammed Bramlage's head on the kitchen floor until he died. Hall's locked up in the Hamilton County Justice Center on a $500,000 bond.